There's a conspiracy involving Suge Knight.
Oh yeah, what's that?
There was this interview done with Suge when he talked about how you gotta kind of get creative in how you kill someone. Like,
okay,
Suge Knight could have potentially been the person that gave Eazy-E AIDS.
How would he do
through
that?
Through an intravenous needle.
And Eazy would never tell anybody that.
No, maybe Eazy didn't even know.
Nah, I think if somebody poke you with one of them goddamn needles, you know. You know.